A day after 14 CRPF jawans were martyred in Sukma region in Chhattisgarh, their bodies were flown to Raipur where they received full state honours in presence of the Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh. The attack on the security forces in Sukma shows the desperation of the Maoists. The Home Minister promised that the new government would crack down on the Red Corridor in the region.